क्षिप्तश्च कामादि तरंगमद्धै कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्नम्। नमस्ते शरणारविन्दम्। वृन्दे नमस्ते शरणारविन्दम्। भजामि राधां अरविन्द नेत्रां, स्मरामि राधां मधुर स्मितास्यं, वदामि राधां करुणा भराद्रा। ततो ममान्यास्ते गतिर्नताभिः, हा देवी काकुवर गदगद अद्वाच, जाजनी पत्ते भुवि दण्डवदुर्भुटार्ति, हस्त प्रसादम उदर्श जनास्त कृत्वा, गंधर्व विके निजगणे गणनां विधे, अंग सहमल विचटा मंदे कितेन्द्री वरं, जट्टम जाज गुड़ रोजिशं पट्टम बरस स्त्रियं, बिंदार निवास मित्र सद्धामादि दामोदरम, राधा स्कंद निवेश जलो भुजमुदरम। तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि तया विना, इति विज्ञायते राधे तं नयामि चरणान्तिके। न विजाचे रज्जं न जनकमाणिक्यं, न विवं न जाचे ब्रह्मं सर्वजनकर्मं वरवधूं मे, सदा काले काले प्रमोदवती न गिदचरितो जगन्नाथ स्वामी, नयन पथगामी भवतु मे। जगन्नाथ स्वामी पतगामी भवतु। सिरूपमञ्जरी करार्चित पादपद्मं, भुष्टन्दन भुजार्पित मस्तकाय, आमोदत कनक गौरी पदारविन्दं, सन्वहानि सनकैस्तव केङ्करीस्ते, पदाब्जुस्तव विना वरदाश्रमे कदापि समय कील देवी जाचे, सखायत मम नमस्तु नमस्तु नित्यं, दस्सायते मम रसास्तु रसास्तु सत्तम्। श्री कृष्णा चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद, श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि श्री गौरभक्तवृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई ऑफर माय respectful obeisances unto the respect of my Gurupad Padmo, Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutra Sapasya Sri Mahat Bhakti Vedanta Samyama Vincent Bhamarashi Maharaj, and Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutra Sapasya Sri Nayanarashi Maharaj. Simultaneously offer humble respectful and worth pranam Lotus feet of Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupad Ashtutra Samyama Swami Maharaj, and all senior devotees and all the Vishnu's. So we continue to also discuss Chaitanya Charitamritam Madhya Lila 22nd chapter, the conversation between Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Sanatana Goswami Pada. Sanatana Siksha. So yesterday we also discussed Sadhu Sangha. साधु संग साधु संग सर्वशास्त्रिक है, लवमात्र साधु संग सर्वशास्त्रिक है। yesterday also discussed the one moment or half moment you associate with sadhu, then you attain your highest perfection. Right? All the Vedic revealed scriptures, Ved, Puran, Upanishad, everywhere glorifies about the association of sadhu sangha. Tulayam lavinamopi na sargam na apunur bhavam bhagavat sanghi sangas sangas samartanam kimuta asar. Srimad Bhagavata says, you cannot compare with the association of your devotee of Lord and others. Even you cannot compare to the Sarga Loka or Mukti. You cannot compare with Sadhu. Sadhu Sangha. So the Tulana, Labina, Opi, Na Sargam, Na Apunar Bhavam, Bhagavat Sanghi Sangasya Martana, Kimutase, Kimutase. Just 1 second, especially sadhu, what kinds of benefit you will get? Thousands lives, if you stay in heavenly planet or other places. And then in front of sadhu sangha, there is your insight. In this material world, people, they like three things. That is called dharma, artha, kama. Dharma means religion, artha means economical development. Understand? Kama means and different kinds of sense happiness. Then those who are panditas, they are studying shastras and they want to merge in Brahma. They want to Brahma Sukh. The happiness of the Brahma. Even the Brahma Sukha is insignificant in front of others. Nothing. So sadhu sangha is very important. Yesterday we also discussed there are many kinds of sadhu. Kurmi sadhu, Gyani sadhu, Bhakta sadhu. You have to reject the association of Kurmi sadhu and Jnani sadhu. Always try to associate with Bhakta sadhu. Yesterday also discussed Bhakta sadhu and different types of Bhakta sadhu. Vaikuntha, Ajanta, Dharaka, Mathura, even Golok Vrindavan. In Golok Vrindavan also sadhu is also different there. Different moods are sadhu means they are different moods. All sadhu's mood are not same. Those are devotees of Sakha, they are mood different. Those are devotees of Vatsalya, or those are devotees of conjugal mood, Madhurya. So they are mood completely different. So sadhu sanghas, you have to try to associate with that's a high class exalted devotee of the Lord. Sanatana Goswami, Brihat Bhagavatam, Amritam, very nicely glorified about the sadhu sangha. Mahato sangho. Here mahat means sadhu. But sadhu is a different sadhu. High class exalted Brajarasic sadhu. So yesterday we also discussed. So topmost sadhu, which sadhu? Topmost.
Radharani.
Bande nanda prajastrinam padranam abhiksmasa. Jasam hari kato vidu punati bhuvanatran. Uddhav. He met with all the sadhus in Vrindavan. Subal, Sindhav, Sriram, Nanda, Yasoda. But finally he decided to how to get the want the sprinkled mood of Srimati Radhika. Uddhava is the eternal assistant of Krishna. Krishna many times glorified to Uddhava. Hey Uddhava, and even my brother Baladev Sankarsana, he is not dear to me. Even my consort Lakshmi Devi, she is not dear to me. Even Shivji, also not dear to me. But you are so must dear to me. So Uddhava is very near and dearest person of Krishna. For this regard, Krishna, he sent Uddhava in Braj. Gachodham Rajesu Mankitma Pradivava Madhvyavarang Gopi Gopinam Maksandesa Vajjumorcha. Krishna told to Uddhava, hey Uddhava, you go to Braj, Vrindavan. Gachodham Rajesu Mankitma. And you give my message to my friend Subal Siddham, my parents Nanda Jasoda, and also give my message to my beloved Gopis also. In this way, Mat Sandesh will be more cheer. And in this way, you pacify to their viraha, separation from me. Uddhav came in Vrindavan, he saw Brajavasis, how they have love and affection with Krishna. You know, what kinds of their viraha, separation with Krishna? Uddhav noticed to everyone, cows, birds, trees, how they have love and affection with Krishna. Because you can measurement the love when you feel separation from your person. So separation, nourishment, the meeting. Novina Vipralambe no Sambhoga Pushti Masrute Jathar Njita Kasayata Vastu. Vipralambha means viraha. Without viraha, the meeting will never increase also. So Uddhava, when he came in Vrindavan, that time Uddhava, he saw the residents of Braj, how they have love and affection with Krishna. Viraha means separation. Separation, measurement of your meeting, how much you love. So he said, Nabina Vipralambena Sambhoga Pushti Masrute Jatha Ranjita Kasayata Vastu. As like suffering cloth. Suffering cloth, delightful, basically. But before suffering, but in same suffering cloth, red cloth, if you put in the dye of suffering, again and again, that cloth will be more delightful and deep color will come. In the same way, separation, nourishment, the meeting. It's different. Four kinds of separation and four kinds of also meeting. Purvarag, man, pravas, prema, vichitra. This is called the four types of separation. Meeting also four types. Then Sankrina, then Samriddhi, man. So in this way, meeting and separation, the realm of bhakti dependent, realm of bhakti, prem dependent two things. That is called viraha and milan, milan and viraha, separation and meeting, meeting and separation. Both are value same, as like one coin, two sides. In the same way, we see Krishna's Leela and Gauranga Leela. Mahaprabhu's Leela is called Vipralambamaya Leela. और कृष्णा लीला इज कॉल्ड परलीला, संभोग मंदिर मीटिंग एंड महाप्रभु लीला इज कॉल्ड विप्रलंब. विप्रलंब मीन्स सेपरेशन. महाप्रभु टॉक टू अस हाउ विल फील सेपरेशन फ्रॉम कृष्णा, हाउ विल क्राई फॉर कृष्णा. गौर गोविंद गोस्वामी महाराज ही टोल्ड गौड़ीय मिशन मीन्स cry school. Do you know how to cry? We don't know how to cry. We cry for this material things. If you lose anything, then you will cry. You cry for whom? In your life? You cried or not? Devala Prasad. Cry for whom? You cried? Krishna Das. You cried? Cried for many things. Wealth, money, wife, children, house, bank balance. We are crying. All you are crying for is money. If you lose, then you cry. And if you get, then you will be happy. But in this material world, getting and losing, that is just temporary. Temporary or not? All the money, this is all temporary. Today with your hand, tomorrow maybe not in your hand. This is the nature of it. In this material world, everything is coming and going. Even this body also temporary. Always remember this. So for this regard, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, cry for Krishna. Krishna boli kando mago dukkho dure jabe, dakire nivai boli nivai harale. Mahaprabhu told, to my mother, always cry for Krishna and chant Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Anerata nayane rajata kanchan, amiyani diva mago mago Krishna premodhan. Mahaprabhu told, my mother, listen, in this material world, the other sons, they are doing business or job, they are bringing money and wealth, gold. But this is what temporary. So Mahaprabhu told, anera tamay ane rajata kanchan, ami ani diva mangu Krishna premadhan. Mahaprabhu told, oh my mother, listen, you chant Krishna naam, then I will give Krishna prem. And this Krishna prem is your, this is called permanent, not temporary. So Mahaprabhu, anaratanayane rajatakanchan, amiyani divamago Krishna premadhan. And I will give Krishna prem. Just my mother, chant holy names, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Mahaprabhu told this. So cry for Krishna, but we don't know how to cry for Krishna. But this is our Lord Mahaprabhu taught to us, how will you try, how will we cry for Krishna? So my Lord, I don't want wealth, money, wife, children. Life after life, birth after birth, you give me Krishna. कृष्ण भक्ति नधनं नधनं सुंदरी जगदी से बाकाम मम जनन जननेश्वर भगवता भक्ति अहितु अहितु की भक्ति कॉजलेस भक्ति नयनांगल सुधारय बदनांगल हृदय गिरा पुलार्पित निजतां बपु कदा तव नाम ग्रहणे भविष्यति तो माय लॉर्ड व्हेन आई विल क्राई फॉर यू एंड टीयर्स रोलिंग डाउन फ्रॉम माय आईज एंड ऑल माय लिम्स एंड बॉडी एंड द मेडिटेशन इन इज हियर देयर प्रेम स्टिमुलेशन का तो नाउ कमिंग दी साधु संघ दैट मींस हाउ टू गेट द एसोसिएशन ऑफ हाई क्लास एग्जाल्टेड ब्रजवासी साधु सो आई जस्ट आई गिव एग्जांपल उद्धव हु इज द वेरी नियरेस्ट एंड डियरेस्ट ऑफ कृष्णा And now Uddhav is hankering how to get to want the spiritual mood of Srimati Radhika. Asam ho charna ranam dusam hamsam Vrindavani kimapi gulmo latosi dinam Ja dustajya sajana arja padancha hitva Vedul mukund padavi suti vi vivudgam Uddhav saying this word. If I will take birth in Vrindavan then on this piece of grass Yeah, or the blade of grass, three parts, yeah, then my life will be successful. You see, asamu charna renum. Only my one hope, asa. What is my hope? How to get the one, the spiritual mood of Srimati Radhika. Uddhava does not want to others' mood. Yeah. He met with all the Brajavasis. He met with Subal Siddham. Satabhav. He met with Nanda Jasoda also. Whole night he talked with Nanda Maharaj. And Nanda Maharaj whole night he glorified about his baby Krishna. Uddhav listened. Uddhav noticed Nanda Maharaj Vatsala Bhav was Krishna. Vatsala understand? Prem Uddhav saw this thing. Then Uddhav met with the gopis also. How the gopis, they have love and affection with Krishna. Yeah. How they use also harsh words to Krishna. Criticize to Krishna. Yeah. Gopis and Krishna. In this way Uddhav, he realized the gopis mood. He talked to him. But among the gopis, Srimati Radhika's mood is at topmost. For this is the Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad give the conclusion. Aradhya Bhagavan Vraja Sitanayam Taddham Vrindavan Brahma Kaji Pasana Bhajavadhu Varganja Kallapita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanuma Pramanu Amalam Prema Pumartamaham Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matamidam Tatradaro Naparaham giving very nice conclusion for Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad. Aradhya Bhagavan Brajeshattam. Who is our principal deity? Brajendra Nandan Samsunda, who is the Krishna, who is the son of Nandan Maharaj. Aradhya Bhagavan Brajeshattam. Tad dhamam Vrindavan. His dham abode Vrindavan. That means we worship Krishna and his dham Vrindavan. Tarat Bhagavan Prasitam Tadam Vrindavan. Ramma Kachi Upasana Bhadabhuju Varganaja Kalpita. How will you worship Krishna? Which mood? I told in Braj. The residents of Braj, all they serve to Krishna. They are different, different moods. Sakha mood, Vatsala mood, Madhurja mood, Kanjival mood. But here, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad explained
ब्रजबोधु ब्रजा कल्पिता हाउ ब्रजबोधु दी वाइफ ऑफ द गोप इन ब्रज दैट मीन्स गोपीज हाउ दे सात्विक कृष्ण विद देयर हाईएस्ट मूड दैट इज कॉल्ड पारक्या ब्रजबोधुज मूड द गोपीज मूड दैट इज कॉल्ड मूड ऑफ करम In this material world, parable mood, that is called the sinful activities. I am going to hell, Naraka. But transcendental world, parable mood, that is called topmost. Try to understand. Transcendental world, which is topmost, and material world, that is called lowest. And in this material world, which is lowest, transcendental, that is called highest. Completely opposite. Because this material world is called the perverted reflection of Goloka Vrindavan. Completely upside down. Urdhva Moolam Adhas Sakha. Urdhva Moolam. The root of the trees up. Or branches of the trees down. Bhagavad Gita says. Possible. And if the tree is root going up or branches going down, how possible the tree will be staying? Have you seen the tree? The tree is going to the roots going to up or branches going to the down. Have you seen?
Movie? Yeah, Avatar.
There is not, you cannot, the real tree is not possible. Trees, roots are going to the earth, down, and branches going to the up. Then trees gives fruits, flowers. In this material, you cannot see any tree. The roots going up and branches going up, not possible. Why is saying this? Because what you are looking in this material world is called the perverted reflection of Guru Vrindavan. Completely upset. Even if you sit in front of the mirror, then you can see your left hand is as like right hand. A right hand is as like left hand. You are eating which hand? Right hand or left hand? Right. So today when you eat prasad, and sit in front of the mirror, you can see. They look like you are eating with your right hand, but your mirror looks you are eating with your left hand. For this regard, this material world is called the perverted reflection. That is Sanskrit, that is Vikrita Pratipalam. Vikrit Pratipalam. Reflection, and then perverted reflection. What you are looking in this material world, transcendental world is there. But in this material world, completely upside down. And you are looking man, woman, cows, trees, or everything. In the same way, Goloka Vrindavan also there, cows there. And man, woman, everything is there. But their body is called transcendental world. And our body, material world, material world. And in the same way, all kinds of mellows, rasas also, and opposite. Here, in this material world, people like who is very calm and quiet, not speaking too much, always very grave, calm and quiet. People are like, oh, he's a nice guy. That is called santarasa. Santarasa. In this material world, people like samsara. Oh, he is not speaking too much. Grave. Grave answer. He is not talking too much. He is staying alone. His eyes may be half closed. as like dhanastha. Dhanastha means meditation. Up close. As like the eyes of Lord Shiva. No laughing, no joking. Not greedy. Maybe not eating too much, little bit. Very calm and quiet. So people are thinking, oh, he is very nice. That is called Santaras. But in transcendental world, Santaras insignificant. In transcendental world, which ras is topmost? Madhurya ras, conjugal mood. And in the conjugal mood, that is called paramal mood, parakya. And in this material world, parakya, paramal mood, that is sinful activity. Look, completely opposite. So, Brajabadhu Varganaja Kalpitas, Srimad Bhagavatam Pramadam, Pramana Amalam. The Amal Puran Srimad Bhagavatam, Amal Puran means spotless Puran Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence. What evidence? The Parakya Bhav is the best. Gopis Parakya Bhav, the Paramur mood, the Paramur mood of the Gopis, they are the topmost. Krishna did not marry with the gopis, but Krishna associated with the gopis. Dancing, singing, hearing, hear the paramount mood, then government will give punishment. Government will give punishment. Understand? That is the social crimes, they call. Social crimes. Understand? Crime? That means you break the rules of the society. Crime.
Polygamy.
Illegal.
Polygamy.
Government will give punishment. This is the thing. But in transcendental world, that is your topmost. Krishna, he is playing with the gopis. Yesterday, when Krishna played the flute, then all the gopis, they ran away. They gave up their service to their husband. Srimad Bhagavatam very nicely and elaborately explained this thing. When Krishna played the flute, that time all the gopis, they gave up their household duties. They are running towards Krishna, because Krishna is calling to them. In the flute, Nisamma Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Vistadhyam. Kalam jagu bama disa manoharam. Krishna intoxicated the heart and mind of the gopis. For this regard, they gave up their service, their husband. One gopi, she is making chapati. Chapati, you understand? Bread for her husband. Her husband sitting to eat. In the meantime, Krishna played the flute. They find the sound of the flute enter in the ears of the gopis. Then gopis, they give up the sad to her husband. And husband is sitting, have to eat. Understand? Midday, husband is very hungry. Sitting, putting the plate. When his wife will bring the butt, what is called? Chapati, bread. But he's waiting. Hey, my wife, where are you? Then she's not in the kitchen. She ran away. Which door? Back door. Look. One gopi just after taking bath, he's putting the singha, putting many kinds of ornaments. Yeah? Putting very nice sari, everything, and cloths, very, very nice people. Just putting the kajal. Kajal, understand? Rolling in her eyes. She put the kajal, one eyes, just going through the, put the kajal, another eyes. Yeah? In the meantime, she heard the sound of the flute of the gopis. Then Krishna, gopi. And then she stopped decorating and kajal with her eyes. Then she ran towards Krishna. Then she came very close to Krishna. Krishna noticed that gopis, all ornaments, cloth is perfect. But there's a one eyes kajal, kajal understand? But another eyes empty. Then Krishna asked, why did not you put the kajal this eye? Then gopis told very nice sweet words. Main to aa rahi thi kanhaiya kai ko bansi bajane. She told, hey Krishna, I dressed my clothes to meet with you. Is it true? About to proceed my house, I did sing or everything. But when you played, why did you play the flute? So you played the flute, then I forget to put the kajal. So saying, kai ko bansi bajai, kanhaiya kai ko bansi bajai, main to aa rahi thi. Brajvasi, they are singing this braj song. Then Krishna's heart melted. Then Krishna himself decorated Gopi's eyes with the kajal. And a rest of kajal, black, Krishna also put one stone. Still the stone in that place, that place is called Achanum. If you go Brajmandala Parikrama, you can see still that the stone in the arrows. 20 or 30 years before, when I used to go with the Gurudev, in that place I saw the big stone. But people also are cut and picking it. So now the panditas are, they also put in the almari. You can see. So saying, Nisamma Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Rajastriyu Ajunu Uddama Lakshito. Srimad Bhagavatam yesterday I told this katha. Parakyatta Bhav. This is the topmost mode. So saying, Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanamanam Prema Pumartha Mahan. The highest prem, Srimad Bhagavatam describes, that is called the Gopi's prem. Gopi's prem, that's the topmost. Or among the Gopis, Srimati Radhika's prem, the topmost. For this regard, Uddhav, again and again, bow down his forehead, and lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. And praying how to receive the warm, the spiritual mood of Srimati Radhika. So saying Vishwanath Kuchu Chakrabhu gives this conclusion in this sloka. Yaradya Bhagavan Vrajasuttanam Taddhamam Ram Taddhamam Vrindavanam Ramma Kajidupasana Vrajavadu Varganaja Kalvita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Prema Pumartamam Sri Chaitana Mahaprabhur Matamidam Tatradrona Paraha. This is the opinion of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It's the conclusion of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. How will you attain the one, the spiritual mood of Srimati Radhika? So how will you attain the highest mood of Srimati Radhika? What is the process? Sadhan. Three things in our Vaishnava philosophy. And it's called Samandha, Avidya and Prayojan. Samandha means relationship. Avidya means process, bhakti. Or prayojan means ultimate goal, that's your prema. So, avidya, and process. And what is the process? Sadhan, the sadhu sangha. Adu sraddha tato sadhu sangha vajanakriya anarthamritti nishtha ruchi asakti bhava prema. Then this is the step by step how. Adu Shraddha. First little Shraddha. Without Shraddha you cannot practice Shuddha Bhakti. Shraddhavan Janhan Bhakti Adhikari. Who is qualified to practice devotional service to Lord? Who has Shraddha. What is Shraddha Sadde Vishwas Kahe Sudra Nishchay Krishna Bhakti Kahile Sarva Karma Krita Hai. Shraddha means firm faith, Dhrida Vishwas. What is the Dhrida Vishwas? Firm faith. Ya Krishna Bhakti Kahile Sarva Karma Krita Hai. If I perform Krishna Bhakti, then my life will be successful. That means I perform all kinds of activities. Then Krishna Bhakti. If you worship to Krishna, that means you perform all kinds of activities. Then because Krishna is origin, Mula. Then Yatha Tarur Mula Nise Chanena Trippan Trippanti Skanda Bhajapo Sakha प्राणोपहराश्च जातेन्द्रियाणां तथैव सर्वान् अच्युतेज्ज यथा तरुर मूल निषेचन. इफ यू गिव द वाटर इन द रूट ऑफ द ट्री देन ऑटोमेटिकली ऑल द ट्रीज लिम्स एंड लीव्स विल गिव ग्रीन एंड नरिशमेंट. एंड सो सी यथा तरुर मूल निषेचन त्रिपंक्ति स्कंद भजपो सह प्राणोपहराच्च जतेन्द्रियाणां. If you give the food in your mouth, then automatically all your limbs and body will be nourished. If you think, you know, I give some food in my eyes, nose, ears, then you will die. And you give the food, where will you give the food? Krishna Das. In the mouth. Then mouth taking the your food and coming in the stomach. Then stomach automatically you are transfer all your limbs and body, what you need. In the same way, if you worship the lotus feet of Krishna, then automatically all the demigods they will be satisfied. Tasmin tu stay jagat pushta. If Krishna is pleased, then everything will be pleased. Please the person. You cannot please to everybody. Who wants to please everybody, he can't please anybody. But you please to Krishna, then everyone will please. Because everything belongs to Krishna. If Krishna will be happy, then all the demigods will be happy. So these two examples I have given in this verse. यथा तरुण मूलो निषेचन त्रिपंत स्कंद गिव द वाटर इन द रूट ऑफ द ट्रीज देन ऑल द ट्रीज विल बी नरिश्ड. यू नो आई विल गिव वाटर इन द फ्लावर्स एंड ऑल्सो ब्रांचेस लीव्स दीज थिंग्स एंड but you are not give the water in the root, then tree will be dry. If you not give the water in the roots of the trees, but you are giving the water in the branches, leaves, the tree will dry or not? But if you give the water only the roots, then automatically what? Branches, leaves, roots, everything will be great. There are the many trees. So you can give water only leaves, branches. And not if you not give the water in the roots, then after a few days the tree will be dry. That means conclusion is that many people, they worship many demigods and demigodies. but they don't worship so Krishna. Yeah? So demigod is not also happy with them. But Samantanasana gave an example. Many people also worship many demigoddess also worship to Krishna. Yeah? But Krishna is saying, no, this worship no need. Yeah? So what is the problem? I worship many Kali, Shiv, Durga, many demigoddess also worship Krishna. But saying no, that means this is not the process. Krishna says, and only you worship to me. If you worship to Krishna, then automatically all the demigoddess, they will be happy. For this regard, in this verse, second part also, pranaparaccha jatham indriyanam tathaiva sarvaharam achutejya. If you give the food to your mouth, then automatically all your limbs and body will be nice. So no need to give food, the eyes, nose, ears. If you drink the water, then all your limbs will be nice. So that way, using this verse explained, and everybody should be one pointed with Krishna. Bhagavad Gita Krishna says, Manekam, many slogans, ekam, only worship to me. Sarvadhavan parityajya, manekam saranam vraja, aham tvam sarva papibho mokshami masucha, devi dhesa gunami mama maya durattaya, manekam ekam vraja, manekam prapaddam maya metam tarantite. Sarvadhavan parityajya, manekam vraja. Manekam means only one point is with me and surrender my feet. Krishna seva dijo. Sometimes other people they have become angry. Oh, you are Krishna Bhakta. Only you are thinking worship Krishna. Why not other demigods? I like to worship Shiva, Kali, Durga, many. But no, this is not your. And one point. As like the what is called? Chess lady. She is one pointed with her husband. That means she never dishonored others. She gives respect her mother-in-law, father-in-law, brother-in-law. She gives respect, chess lady. But her mind one-pointed with her husband. This is true. Yeah? In the same way, you can give respect to the others, demigoddess, no problem. Yeah? But you one-pointed with Krishna. This is the person. Yeah? For this, our scripture also explained. Hari Reva Sadaradda Sarvadeve Saresara Itare Brahmarudradda Navagya Kadachanam. Hari Reva Sadaradda, Hari Eva. See, Hari, only he is our worshipful deities. Hari Reva Sadaradda. Sarvadeve Saresara. Hari Krishna is the supreme. He is the supreme controller. Brahma Shiva, they are not the supreme controller. They are the servant. Brahma Shiva, they are servant of Krishna. And Krishna is the supreme. Hari Reva Sadaradda Sarvadevi Sarisara. Itare Brahmarudradda Namadhyaya Kadachana. But you never dishonor to others, demigod. You can give respect. You must give respect to the others, demigod and demigoddess. But don't criticize to any demigod and demigoddess. Don't neglect them. But you give respect. Two things is there. You don't worship the other demigod and demigoddess. But you give respect. Respect and worship, this is different. But the modern people, they cannot understand. mostly Indian people, they worship, many demigods and demigoddesses also worship Krishna. Eh? But this is not the perfect way to give honor to Krishna. They are taking everything you are saying. Krishna is the supreme, as like president of country, Rashtrapati. President is the supreme. And others, minister, they are helping to the president. This is the law. In the same way, Krishna is the supreme. Other demigods and demigoddesses, they are assist to Lord Krishna. If you are Krishna, he gives them the different position to them. Krishna is Bhagavan. He can do everything. He can take charge the position of Brahma. He can take charge the position of Shiva. But he is very humble. He gives the position of, he gives the position to Brahmaji. He gives the position to Siddhi. So all the demigods, demigoddesses, they are assisting to Lord Krishna. They are also Vaishnava. Brahmaji is Vaishnava. Shivji is Vaishnava. Shivji is called topmost Vaishnava. So never criticize to Shivji. Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu nimnanam yatha ganga puranam idanam tatha. Srimad Bhagavatam gives him again. Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu. Lord Shiva is the topmost Vaishnava. So never criticize Lord Shiva. Give respect to Shivji, he is Vaishnava. Understand? Vaishnava Thakura Dayara Sagara Edase Koruna Kori Ardiya Poda Chaya Sodhaye Amare Tomaro Charano Dori Chaya Bega Domi Chaya Dosa Sadi Chaya Guna Deho Dase Are Chaya Sata Sangha Deho Ye Amare Boshe Chi Sangha Raya Se. Say in this way, Lord Shiva is the topmost Vaishnava. So Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence. There are many Vaishnavas. I told all the demigods, demigoddesses, they are also Vaishnava. They are Vishnu Bhakta. They are servicing to Lord Vishnu. And all their assist to Lord. So for this regard, you give respect to them. Because in this verse explained, Hari Reva Sadaradha Sarvadeva Sareswara Itare Brahma Rudradha Navagya Kadachanam. Nava abhagya. Na abhagya. Mane never criticize to any demigod and demigod. They are Vaishnava. If you criticize to Shivji, then Krishna ji says, I am not happy with you. Sivatrahi mama kripa na padi. Ramchandra the one who criticizes to Lord Shiva, he will never receive my mercy. Never criticize Shivji. Shivji is Param Vaishnava, Param Anishtha. Kapos Vaishnava. Shivji is a great Vaishnava. So never criticize. For this regard, in Namaparad, first Namaparad, that is called Vaishnava Ninda. Never criticize any Vaishnava. So all the demigod, demigodies, they are also Vaishnava. But you should be one-pointed with Krishna. Give respect to others, this is true. But your mind always absorbed with Krishna. So Krishna says, Mameko. So now coming to this way. Isadha sabde viswas kahe sudhira nischay Krishna bhakta koire sarva karma kritay Yatha tarur mula nisachena nisachit निशेचनेना त्रिपन्ति स्कंद भुजको सखा प्राणपहारच जतेन्द्रियानं तथैव सर्वान् अचुतेज्ज. दिस श्लोक इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. जस्ट आई टोल्ड ही गिव द वाटर इन द फुलिस्ट ट्रीज द ट्रीज विल गिव नरिशमेंट. इफ यू गिव द फूड ऑन योर माउथ देन योर होल बॉडी विल बी नरिशमेंट. इन द सेम वे इफ यू वर्शिप टू लॉर्ड कृष्णा then all demigod, demigodies will be amazing. So Shraddha means is what? How will be one pointed with Krishna? And already think, if I perform bhajan sadhana to Krishna, that means my life is successful. If you think, oh, I did not serve my parents, your Shastra saying, if you not serve your parents, after your death, he will go to the hell. That's the same thing, sir. Answer. So what do you do? That's the saying, no. If you worship to Krishna, that means you serve your parents also. Who is your real parents? Parents. Who is your real parents?
Krishna.
Tameva mata, tameva pita, tameva bandhu, sakhascha tameva, tameva deva devanum. Oh my Lord, you are my real mother and father. Actually, Krishna is our real mother and father. Understand? You try to understand this brother. Tameva mata, tameva pita, tameva bandhu, sakhascha tameva. Tameva, you know? Here, Krishna, you are my only one friend. Tameva mata, you are my mother. You are my father. So worship to Krishna. Then your life will be successful. For this regard, Bhagavad Gita last verse is saying, Sarva dharman parityajya mamekam saranam braja om tvam svapapibho moksha mimasucha. If you not worship your parents, you will go to the hell. This is true. But if you worship to Krishna, you will never go to hell. So what will you do? Worship to Krishna, Krishna Seva, Krishna Bhajan. That means I am not saying don't worship your parents. But worship your parents, serve your parents. But you are pointing with Krishna. Kitti Seva, Mantri Seva, all scriptures explain this way. So now coming to the Saddhavan Janan Bhakti Adhikari. Uttam Abdam Kanishta Saddha Umsari. And how to measurement different types of Vaishnava? How many types of Vaishnava? Three. Understand? Three types of Vaishnava. Uttam, Madham and Kanishta. And also again all Vaishnava also again three types. Uttam, 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 Madham, Uttam, Bhag and Kanishta. Madham, Uttam, Madham, 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 Kanishta. Kanishta, Madham, Kanishta, Uttam. Or Kanishta, Kanishta. So how many types? Nine. One, two, three, then three, 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 everybody. Understand mathematics? So how many types of Vaishnava now?
Nine.
Nine. But how will you know who is what kinds of Vaishnava? A Vaishnava. Who is Vaishnava? What kinds of Vaishnava? How do you know? How do you know what kinds of Vaishnava? Just write the Facebook, oh, he is Mahabhagavat, Uttam Bhagavat. This is not. Facebook is not our Shastra. Nowadays, stupid persons, they are thinking, oh, Facebook is one person just written, oh, he is Uttam Bhagavat, then everybody running behind you. Are you read Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence, in 11th canto, Krishna told to Uddhava. 11th canto read, not read the Facebook. Understand? You read which book? Srimad Bhagavatam, which canto? 11th canto. 11th canto Krishna told. What kinds of Vaishnava? Is Uttam Bhagavat, Madhyam Bhagavat, Kanishta Bhagavat? Not Facebook. If you write Facebook, then many people also are. to give comment different different. Even stupid nonsense people, they don't know, also give the comments. Yeah? Even Kormi, Gyani, Jogi, Mayavadi, stupid nonsense. Just you write anything, also many people also they comment. Yeah? But Srimad Bhagavatam gives evidence for this. Who is Uttam Bhagavat? Yeah? And who is Madhyam Bhagavat? And who is Kanishtha Bhagavat? Yeah? How will you know? So here Krishna Das Kaviraj very clearly explained Chaitanya Charitamritam. Yeah? What is that? Shraddha. Yeah? So here saying, Shraddhavan Janan Bhakti Adhikari Uttam Madhyam Kanishtha Shraddha Anujayi. Shraddha Anusari. According to their Shraddha, faith, they will be belongs to that category of Vaishnavas. It's simple. Here Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Shraddhavan Janan Bhakti Adhikari Uttam Madhyam Kanishtha Shraddha Anusari. How will you know he is Uttam Bhagavat? How will you know he is Madhyam Bhagavat? How will you know Kanishtha Bhagavat? According to his Shraddha. Then, what kind of reason? Then, soft Shraddha. Then, that is called Kanishtha Adhikari, Komal Shraddha. Jahar Komal Shraddha, say Kanishtha Jan. Then, answer, who has soft faith? He is called Kanishtha Adhikari. Simple, Facebook no need to read. Read Chaitanya Charitamritam or read Srimad Bhagavatam. Very clearly. There is it. Madhyam Adhikari. Here also. Shastra Jukti Nahi Jane Dira Saddhavan Madhyam Adhikari Sei Mahabhagavan. He is very fortune person. He does not know not too much Shastra Siddhanta, but his faith. With the instruction of his guru and Vaishnava. That is Madhyam Adhikari. Simple way, try to understand. Yeah? Deeply analyze it later. But here, Shastra Jukti Nahi Jane Dira Saddhavan Madhyam Adhikari Sei Mahabhagavan. Is Madhyam Adhikari, intermediate devotee. And who is called Uttam Bhagavat? Shastra Jukte Suni Bhun Dira Saddhavan Uttam Adhikari Sei Taraye Samsar. Who is Uttam Bhagavat? Bhagavat. Only he can deliver the all the living entities from this material world. So how will you know he is Uttam Bhagavat? Now give. Shastra Jukti Suni Bhun Dira Saddhavan. Yes, so much strong the conclusion of Shastra Siddhanta. He knows. Shastra Jukti, yes, in Shastra Jukti Sunipun. Sunipun with expert, all kinds of the philosophy of the scriptures. He knows of it. And Dira Saddhava, and warm faith with Krishna. Uttam Bhagavad Gita. First read Chaitanya Charitamrita, then Srimad Bhagavatam next time. Bala Vrindavan Vihari Lal Ki Jai Jai Shri Ram Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Nitai Gaura. You want to see? See, Mom. Thank you. Yes. So 2 o'clock, you go.
Yes, Maharaj.
Program.
Yes.
Okay. Tomorrow also house program, no? 25 hours.
Lunch.
Gurudev, Gurudev, it's Pran Krishna's birthday today.